Bruh, we actually did it. We just did it, bro. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I've been grinding on this build for so long now. I got tons of other builds, but this by far is now my most favorite build that I own in NBA 2K22 current gen. And we finally got our boy to that 99 overall, bro. Two-way pass first guard. Today is going to be an update video just to show you guys what I've been working on, man. All right, I'm going to show you guys the ins and outs of this build. We already dropped this build video on a recent video. I will leave that video down below in the description if you guys want to watch that video, or you can stay to the end of the video and I will put that in the end card. All right, but I already dropped the build video. That jump was fire. You guys seem to have really enjoyed that video, so thank you for that. And let's get into this, bro. So if you guys are new here and you guys want to see more from me, or if you guys just enjoy watching 2K content just in general, then make sure to hit the subscribe button and also ring that bell for your boy, because I'm telling you, you will not want to miss out on the things that I have planned coming soon. All right, I've been working on a few new channels with other games and all that stuff, but right now it's time to start having fun on 2K. All right, so follow us on the channel or subscribe to us, ring the bell, you know, all that YouTube stuff. Make sure to smash the like button on this video. It will help me get into that algorithm. You guys all know the algorithm that all these content creators are trying to be in. I'm trying to be a part of that too. All right, smash the like button, follow us on Twitch. And I think that's pretty much all the YouTube stuff. So first things first, we did hit 99 overall. I want to start by showing you guys the badges real quick. You guys already know the badges was the first thing that we even went through. So the finishing badges, we only get one, which is straight. I didn't really care. So we went with a pro touch on bronze, the shooting. Now, honestly, I tried to make this build more like a Klay Thompson. I still wanted good shooting, but I wanted some good defense as well. And he came out not exactly how, whoa, voice crack. He came out not exactly how I wanted him to, but he actually came out better than I expected. So when it comes to the shooting, you guys see, we do have the Hall of Fame badges out here. For you guys that are shooters out there, you guys already know the badges that you are going to need to be successful. But yeah, these are the badges that I rock with. I do find myself greening a lot. Shout out to 2K, because this year shooting is just ridiculously easy. But I do green a lot. So if you guys want a jump shot video in the near future, then y'all just let me know down below in the comment section. But playmaking, we do get our fair share of playmaking badges. I'll probably change these up, see if I can try to learn how to dribble with this player. I might try and learn how to dribble with a facilitating four. You know what I'm saying? I really want to learn how to dribble, so I might make that into a series. Just a noob or a old dude trying to dribble. You know what I'm saying? Like we about to figure it out sooner or later. We're gonna be dribbling in no time. But these are the playmaking badges that I did decide to go with. And then defending badges. These are probably my favorite badges that I have on this player build so far. So check them out. Defending badges. We got the Hall of Fame clamps, Hall of Fame Intimidator. We got the Interceptor. This dude gets so many steals now, bruh. So many steals. I average at least 3 steals a game when we play in rec. It's crazy, bro. It's crazy. And then if you're throwing scaries at the park, it's over with. It's over with. So this build is acting brand new, and I haven't even used this build at 99 overall yet. You know what I'm saying? So like, my dude was like a 93. I grinded to get him a 95, and then we went to 99. But I haven't even played at the park as a 99 yet. And that's the scary part, because at 95, maybe 97 overall, I started seeing that this dude was acting abnormal, bro, in a good way. Like, this dude was nasty, bro. The dude is nasty. So you see the badges that we're rocking with on defense. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the attributes now. This is where it gets crazy. So first things first, let me warn you guys, I did go and grind. I'm not on level 40. So I did go and grind my career. I skipped a lot of games, went to the playoffs, beat the playoffs, you know, won the championship, and then I do have Gym Rat. So keep that in mind when I show you this, all right? So check this out real quick, man. Check this out. The progressions. The first thing that you should notice is a 97 speed, bro. We have a 97 speed with a 96 acceleration, 79 vertical, bro. The stats are amazing. The stats are amazing. This, just having this build at a 99 just made me fall in love with this build all over again, bro. An 81 driving layup, an 83 pointer. I was greening without an 83 pointer. I was greening with like a 75, 76, bro. So it was like, bro, if I can green with that, having an 80 is just going to be OD, bro. And then also having a 78 ball handle, I'm pretty sure we can probably put some dribbles on this dude. They're probably not going to be crazy elite dribbles, but we should be able to move with the ball in our hand. Now, when it comes to your perimeter defense and lateral quickness, a 91, I'm pretty much a lockdown out here. I am pretty much a lockdown with a 98 steal. That is insane. Now, one thing that I did notice is that while I was playing my career, trying to get a little bit more VC to, you know, put on my other builds, this dude gets a lot more rebounds now, okay? After hitting 99, this dude definitely does get a lot more rebounds, but I cannot wait to finally play at the park. I'm going to play at the park for you guys in a maybe like tomorrow or in a few days. We're going to drop some gameplay. My first gameplay with this 99 overall soon. I just wanted to give you guys a quick little update, show you guys that your boy is still working, all right? I'm never not working. If it's on this channel, if it's on another channel, your boy is always working. But y'all let me know what y'all think about this build so far, and let me know down below, do you have this build? I do have the build video down below in the description. I'll probably leave it as a pinned comment if I get to it, but I will definitely have it in the description. So if you guys want to see the build for yourself and how to create this build just like mine, then yeah, it'll be down there for you or on the end screen card. If you guys like, then definitely create this build. If you got some extra VC, if you guys just want to have some fun as a spot up that can play lock, do it. All right, do it. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful day or evening, and hopefully it continues to be that way, you know, just wonderful. All right, just wonderful. Thank you for showing your beautiful faces to this video. I really appreciate it. If you are a brand new beautiful face, then please make sure to hit the subscribe button. Also ring that bell for your boy, because you know, we're trying to grow the family, all right? We're trying to grow the family, and just the community is going to be lit. But follow us on Twitch if you haven't already. Follow us, you know, that would be nice as well. And smash a like if you really enjoyed the content. But I will see you guys in the next video, AKA in tomorrow's video. And I'm getting up out of here, bro. I'm so happy, bro. I'm so happy, but thank you. And I will see you guys soon. Thank you.